I started to take chess professionally since I was 12. When I was 12 years old, I participated in the chess world championship under 12, and I won the title. The toughest thing about chess is that you need to memorize a lot of openings, and you need to do a lot of works. I achieved my chess career goal, and I won the Women's World Championship during 2001, and I won 3 times the team competition. Chess is a very economic way to learn for life. You can win, you can lose, and you will learn many, many things from chess.